Welcome to Ocean Wonders instructional videos. In this video I'll be showing you my method of target feeding a sun coral. There are several methods to do this, but this is the way I've been feeding mine for over a year, resulting in a healthy coral with polyps that are splitting and budding off. To target feed a sun coral, you'll need a few basic things. Two glasses or cups. Something to hold the final mix of food, or you could just use one of the glasses. A pipette or small turkey baster. And a tea strainer or small sieve. Put some pure RO water or aquarium water into a glass and drop a frozen cube of food into the water. I'm using frozen mysis. Then add one frozen prawn. The prawn will be broken up and pieces given to my cleaner shrimps and big Mefrex crab. This is to stop them attacking the coral for its food. Once everything's defrosted, place the sieve onto the other glass and drain off all the water. Then take the food and put into the holding cup, which contains fresh water from your aquarium. The reason I do this is to rinse out any impurities that may be in the water used to freeze the food, such as phosphates. As you can see, the majority of the sun coral's polyps are closed. What I usually do is turn all the pumps off and squirt some water from the holding cup over the polyps. The polyps will then open as they can sense the food. Now you can see that the polyps have opened nicely to feed, and we're now ready to begin target feeding. Use the pipette to drain the water and mysis up into it, and then simply squirt the shrimp onto the tentacles of the open polyps. Once the shrimp touches the tentacles, the polyp will move the shrimp towards its mouth. Continue to do this, making sure that every polyp receives at least one shrimp. Once all the individual polyps have been fed, they will fill with water to help digest the shrimp. This may seem like a long-winded process, but once you've done it a few times and get used to it, it doesn't take long at all. I hope you found this video useful and that you stop by Ocean Wonders Fishkeeping Forum at www.ocean-wonders.co.uk for a fun, friendly fishkeeping community. Thanks for watching.